private sector and then health services. Hopefully, this facility will make it easy for the public to access necessary health care in Kuwait. Said Al-Ayyar, who affirmed stem cell and umbilical cord researches will be crucial to the treatment of various interruptible diseases. According to the company, Kuwait Holding Projects Company and its group companies will hand over Sheikh Salwa Subah Al-Ahmed Stem Cell and Umbilical Cord Center in mid-September 2017, with 70% of the construction of the building now complete. The center, financed through 7 million Kuwaiti dinars donation made to the Ministry of Health by Mishari' al-Khair Charity Organization on behalf of Kuwait Holding Projects Company, is the Gulf region's first ever center to be dedicated to stem cell research and the storage of umbilical cords. The Sheikh Salwa Subah Al-Ahmed Stem Cell and Umbilical Cord Center is being built over 12,000 square meters plot of land in Subah Health Zone, opposite to the maternity hospital. It has a total built-up area of 7,800 square meters and includes a three-floor main building, a utilities building, in addition to external landscaping and parking. The facility includes testing and research laboratories, blood and cord storage bank, research and medical libraries, as well as a lecture theater. In addition to 7 million Kuwaiti dinars donation, the Advanced Technology Company, a member of KIPCO Group, has pledged to provide state-of-the-art equipment of the center's specialized laboratories, cooling system and stem cell storage facilities. ATC's contribution is valued at 1 million Kuwaiti dinars. With this, we have reached the end of this episode of Development and Progress in Kuwait. Thank you for tuning in. Join us next week for more about the development of Kuwait.
We have reached the end of today's episode. Thank you for tuning in. And join us again next week for more about the development and progress in Kuwait. The program brought to you by Radio Kuwait Foreign Services. Written by Badura Shafi, presented by Muhammad Mubarak, and directed by Amina Hafiz.